Hey guys, excuse the different background and the lighting. I am at my grandparents' house for through till Friday, I know, because of Mama's work schedule. But I had a doctor's appointment today out of town, and I randomly decided I wanted to go into Walmart, and a lot of it's journaling stuff. There's only one random thing, but I wanted to share with you guys what I picked up. So I'll go ahead and show you the two notebooks that I picked up. Notebooks gonna turn into journals, obviously. The first, they're both by, what's it, Keith Kimberlin? Yeah, Keith Kimberlin is the brand for both of these. The first one has all of these chihuahuas on the front. Trying not to glare. And then the back has two like that. And then the second one I got has a white kitty on the front. Apologize if you heard any rumbling, my phone went off. And then two on the back. So these are only 80 pages, so they're not going to really last me a while, but there was a deal on them, and I wanted to grab a couple. Next, I'll share the two washi tapes before I get into the stickers, because I have got a ton of stickers. But the first washi tape is this, like, pink and glittery one. Kind of hard to show you without it glaring. And then this is a duct tape brand. And then this one is Scotch. And it almost reminds me, color scheme wise, of this pillow behind me right here. Pillowcase, anyway. But if you're wondering about that pillowcase, I got it at Dollar General on clearance for $2.50. And it's one that zips, which is nice. And it's also super filthy. But I don't mind because I have gotten extremely cold natured. It's weird how that works. Anyway. The, like, bundle pack that I got, stickers wise, where is the, was this set? Whoa. There you go, camera. Give me this. And it is unicorns and rainbows. I was looking for the actual, like, unicorn stickers, but they didn't have them this time around. So. The next ones are these butterflies. Apologize if you heard the buzzing again. Yeah, I've had these before, and I missed having them, so I picked them up. I also apologize if I look sweaty. It's, like, crazy hot outside today. Then the next one are these, like, decorative ones that I like to use as borders for certain things. Then I haven't ever gotten these before. These are polar bear and penguins. Thought those were really, really cute. And next I got some monkeys. If you guys watched, I can't remember if I hauled it last time I got them or not, but I may have, because I've had these before. So. Okay. And next, with it being summer, I thought these were all too fitting. Palm trees and Hawaiian flowers and flip-flops. Next were some, like, glittery donuts. So I thought these were cool. Then, my usual pandas. I love these stickers. These are just too cute to me. And I can never get enough of the panda. Almost got two. Then I got some more of the food, little bees, some butterflies that I've had many a time. And then these I haven't ever gotten before. But it's like alpacas and bunny rabbits and hamsters, I think. But yeah. And then I got this sticker book, which has, I think it's the 6 different designs on the front. That's what it looks like. So I'll just show you the front. If the camera will focus. Turn the brightness down a little bit. There, you can kind of see it a little bit better. But there's these 6 different designs. And this was $3 for 18 sheets, so thought that wasn't bad. And then the one random item that I got, because I run low on chapstick in general, because my lips stay dry year-round, but especially in the winter. I got this 3-pack of the Blissex lip balms. I got the Soft and Lush with SPF 15, the Deep Renewal, and then the Ultra Rich Hydration with SPF 15. This was at the front when I went to check out, so. Yep, that is everything that I picked up at Walmart. Let me know down below anything you've gotten recently, either journaling-wise or just random that you want to share. Down in the comments. Again, apologizing the change in background. I'm going to be shuffling back into, so if you see this background, just know I'm at my grandparents. But other than that, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video, and I will talk to you guys in another video at another time. Bye, Roses.